told you they were relentless. You see the energy in which they're playing on the defensive side of the ball.
It's third and 21. They need the 31. Schaub intercepted and picked up by Alteron Turner. Walking in on a pick six. A 23-yard return.
I got to tell you, this one belongs to the rookie DeAndre Hopkins. Matt Schaub is anticipating. He knows it's blitz. He made a check at the line of scrimmage. And guess what? The rookie wide receiver has to see the same thing. He's got to sit on this route. And that's where he's going. He keeps drifting up the field. Werner breaks on it. Easy interception for a touchdown. Schaub was expecting Hopkins to sit against the blitzing defense, knowing he had to get rid of the football in a hurry. Wrong route, wrong read by Hopkins.
Not since 2011, and Schaub thrown a pick six, over 1,000 passes.